Squadron! Tant! Those colors.
Guard, fallen. Guard, forward. Arch.
We can have everyone stand, please.
Guard, halt. Left, pace. Present, arms.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Michelle, would you step up here? Each year in December, on the second week of December, we have in Oakland Cemetery a ceremony for Wreaths Across America. It was started 11 years ago by a company in Worcester, Maine called the Worcester Wreath Company. And what they started out by donating wreaths to Arlington Cemetery. The first year they took 5,000 wreaths out. Now it's a major caravan, they drive there every year. They take 5 semi-loads of wreaths to go out and put on Arlington Cemetery. Every national cemetery in the country does that on the second weekend of December. This year we were honored with Michelle's presence. She was our keynote speaker. And she did a wonderful job. There wasn't a dry eye in the place when she got through. So we got a little something for her.
Oh, wow.
This is a certificate of initiation. You probably remember when we took the picture.
That's really nicely done. That's very beautiful.
Thanking you for coming and speaking.
Now I don't have a dry eye.
Well, I hope that'll find a prominent place in your office.
Absolutely. That's beautiful. It was a highlight of my holiday. And, you know, you really are unsung heroes, and I think the community needs to know more about what you all do.
Thank you.
And I appreciate being part of what you did that day, and hope to be more available to you.
Thank you so much.
All right, good. Thank you. It's beautiful.
Michelle also put this up in the newsletter.
Thank you. Thank you.